cold March day. Especially to be toward the end of the March, it's awful cold. But anyway, this is my semi-permanent shelter. Started out making a wigwam and it pretty much ended up being a small longhouse, I guess you could say. It's about 10 by 10. Most of it's from recycled stuff. In the front, that's a, I don't know what the green tarp is. Some kind of green military tarp. Got a flea market, been over years ago. Been reused a million times. That's from burlap sandbags. The doors, piece of material I had for a while, piece of old net. The bottom part's been recycled, the tarp been used for a while. The top one and the one on the other side is pretty new. Nothing really primitive about it much. In the back, another piece of recycled tarp, piece of old jacket, what that is, old trench coat. You can see, been a pull liner. I've used pull liner on it. You can't ask for nothing better than that. The actual pull itself, I used one of the Walmart pulls. It wasn't being used no more, so I used it. Asked my window to let light in. It's a place for me and my girls to come. They like to come out here and I don't object to it. This is their little castle. My getaway. Got a radio. I enjoy listening to radio. Christian music. Got everything I need that I can believe out here. You know, a tomahawk. You know, I can't even think what that knife is. One of them Boker Plus, I think it is. Disappointed in that knife. A little cheap neck knife my wife got me. A Corona saw. Actually, a pretty good saw, Corona saw is. And I got a little battery lantern. You know, straw, you know, like a leather straw for my sharpening knives. And put sandpaper on this side, it's down there. Little K-bar cutlass of broke. Hot Wheels. You ain't got nothing if you ain't got Hot Wheels. Plan on bringing my track out here. My wife gripes about the track. So I figured I'd bring it out here. I've got, I don't know, a lot more Hot Wheels to go. And that's some fat wood already cut. That's how I warm the place during cold, ready to heat. Another sharpening stone thing there. Look. Bug candle, but you ain't got nothing if you ain't got your Hot Wheels or your princesses. My little girls gave it to me. I stuck it there. Had no objections to it. Said if you get some out in the woods, you know, that's fine. Danny and me. Little lantern made. Candle lantern. I'll say that guy's name is East Woodland Survival, Tennessee guy. I've made lanterns, cans before, but usually just, you know, cutting the side up and opening them up. This way you actually get a beam. Right now I'm using it for heat. Of course my back window. The backpack, I keep it out here in a Wallace pack with a PVC pipe. There's a lot on YouTube about that PVC pipe in the frame. It does okay. My straps, I gotta readjust my straps on that. It's actually got enough for us. It's a 10 by 10, so I got enough room for a cot. That's an old backpack frame from an old Boy Scout frame with a ammo can that was a wood stove one time when shelters were built. There's my heater. It's pretty much about burned out now. Well, it works pretty good. Got two burning. Take your ready heat cans and put them in there and get them bricks hot and this tin hot. Gets it warm here. Gets a lot warmer than what it is now, but the fuel's burning out. Hang on, I gotta fix the camera. There we go. Let's put the tin over the door and put it in the middle of here. Keeps it warm. So everything recycled, even from other shelters, except for the hay rope and the two of the camouflage parts that covered the outside. So I netted between the joists, rafters, whatever you want to call them. That was an experiment going wrong. I didn't actually all of this experiment come out all right. You see, some of it's tied with paracord. That's just ends of paracord with melding together. Girls like it. And a neck lanyard. But yeah. Well, I found that a few years ago, about 3 years ago, I guess. Guys out here baling hay. Broke off our tractor one. They left it. I hung it up right over, right in their way where they could get it, you know, where it's at. They didn't, so took claim of it, put it over the door. Yeah, it ain't nothing fancy. My place to get away and the girls to come to. This is it. I'm getting my Hot Wheel track put up out here. Bring the girls up, do some video of that. Me, I love being out in the woods. Just I can just sit out here and listen to the radio. Sit out in the woods without the radio and just enjoy God's creation. You know, without Him, you know, all this is just pointless. God's what ties everything together. But thanks for watching.